Hey guys, it's me, Kim the Kitty, and today we are making these bracelets, and it's supposed to look like a braid. Let me take this off. Here we go. Let me find the spot. Kind of looks like a braid. Just like that. And please comment down below if you know the name of this song. Anyways, let's put this back together. I made this one for my grandma. I call it banana split. Okay, anyways, it's really cold in my room, guys, sorry. Anyways, let's turn this down a little bit so you guys can hear me. Hopefully you guys can hear the music. Right now I'm just embarrassing myself. Anyways, the items you'll be needing are, of course, a hook band. You also need, I'm just putting this out here right now, you will need these, but if you're making like a keychain, you don't need one of these. And I'll teach you how to connect the keychain at the very end. Anyways, the other item we will be needing is one of these. But don't worry, you can use like the really round ones too. You can use any type of these as long as it has these on them. So I'm right-handed, so I'm gonna have these pointing that way, just like that. So like the open part right there is gonna be pointing my hand that right way. Honestly, I think it doesn't matter. But to some people it does, but it kind of matters for me because right here, you'll understand that in a second, a little indent. You'll also be needing tweezers or like the little handle thing, but I don't have one of those, so I'm just using tweezers. But tweezers will work really good too, so yeah. So let's get on with this video. Okay, guys, so. Sorry. Anyways, what you want to do is pick out colors. Now, you can have like 10 colors, but note, you will need 50 bands in total. So like, let's say I have two colors, you'll need 25 of this color and 25 of this color, like that. So let's say you pick 5, you'll need 10 of each. But for me, my limit is 4, but I usually only use 2. But you guys can use as many as you want. So yeah. Oh, guys, that's it. I got a scratchy. Yeah, I'm trying to turn into a Visco girl. Also, I have a TikTok account, so I don't know if my account is on my TikTok yet. I'm gonna have to add that. Another ad. Go ahead and Shazam songs. I don't really care.
Could dress up to get love, but guess what? I'm never gonna be that girl. Living in a Barbie world.
Sorry, you guys, I didn't know this song.
Could wake up and make up and play dumb, pretending that I need a boy who's gonna treat me like a toy. I know all the other girls wanna wear expensive things.
Anyways, okay, let's get on with how to do it because I know you guys are either dying to learn or you're just watching this for fun. And it's been like 5 minutes and you guys are probably waiting. So, let's go. You guys are gonna have to see, so we're gonna have to see. Gonna have to. Yeah, you guys, I really need like a stand. I don't have one. So if you guys have a free one, please tell me. Please. You have to live in Ohio, though. So. Do not judge me. No. Okay. I'm gonna pick out my colors first. So let's see. I was thinking of doing this color and this color. I think I'm gonna do this too. So then what you wanna do, sorry, didn't mean to move you guys. Hang on 1 second, guys. Here's my favorite song. Like, my most favorite. Coffee ends with the one, takes forever to get ready. She never runs out for anything. Anyways, guys, there, okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and count 25, you guys go ahead and do that, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So I have these. I kind of call these watermelon because they're green and the pink. You know what I mean? Sorry, I was just trying to get all these to stay up here. Make sure you have exactly 25, no more, no less. Sometimes at the end, you'll have to add more. That's what I had to do lately. But yeah. Okay. Now, time to count these. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did I drop it? Yep. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 20. Bye. Yeah, I dropped that one. Okay, so let's set that right there. And these. Okay, so time for this part. So I will try my best to show you guys, but I don't have a stand as I told you guys. Maybe I can.
Can you guys see?
I need something taller. I can tell. Is that zoomed in?
Is that why?
Yeah! That's why. Finish up those fall building projects and save 11%. Make an entrance with 11% off all doors. No matter the project, you'll get 11% off right now at Menards. You guys can see that, right? I really hope you guys can see that. Okay. So, first what you want to do is grab your first color, which probably will be this one. Okay, I'm getting some taller because I'm like doing that so I can see if you guys can see. And I don't want to make it out because it kind of take a little long. I have been talking for 10 minutes, and I know you guys really want to see this. Because if not, you really wouldn't be watching.
Let me move you guys over here and see if that works.
Is it working? Hi, how you doing there? Hi. Wait, let me go grab the stuff. Oops, sorry. Okay, so after you count them, what you want to do is first, this is really important. This is just a button. You want to grab it and you want to twist it. I'm sorry, it would be better if I leaned out. I hope that's better for you guys. I'm not really sure. I really hope you guys can see. Okay, you guys can get this here. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to stretch it out and just stretch it out so you guys can see it. And then you want to twist it. So you put one twist on this, one twist on that. Can you see? With that. Okay. Then you want to push it all the way down. And then, what you want to do is you want to grab your other color, which would be this one for me. And what you want to do is just Don't turn it, just set it on it, but make sure you don't mix it up really bad, if that makes any sense. Then, the one you twisted, grab that same color. And just put it on that one. Okay. This part's not very important, but I still want to get it really close to you guys. What you want to do is you want to take the one that you twisted and grab it, which I'm already using, and put it all the way over, just like that. And do the same on the other side, just like that. Then push them down, like that. And then, you see how the top is purple and pink? What I want to do is I want to grab my green one, green and pink one. And stretch it straightly over. Now, you guys do not do the same thing I just did, okay? Because it's going to be different, I promise. So what you want to do, this is very important. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. Kind of dropped you. Okay. Let's just try this one very hard. There we go. Okay. Anyways, for the left side, what you want to do is you want to grab the middle one and stretch it over. But for the right side, grab the bottom one and turn it over. So if you grab the middle on the left, grab the bottom for the right and push it down. So for the left side, you should have the two the same color, and for the right, you should have separate colors. Then, you see how my top is green and pink?
I will grab my
purple and pink and set it on top. Now, this is a really tricky part you guys kind of gotta memorize. Let me see. I hope you guys can see what I'm just doing. Instead of grabbing the middle on the left, you want to grab the bottom on the left. And for the right side, you want to grab the middle one. And then, twist it down. Like so. And then it's just like a pattern. You do the left middle, and then you do the right middle. So it's left middle, then the bottom for the left. Right middle, then right bottom. Just a pattern. And then my top is purple and pink.
So I would want to grab
this one for it. And you kind of just keep on doing that until you're all done. I don't know if I can fast forward this. I'll deal with that later. Anyways. Now, if you guys messed up, it's fine because this might be like brand new to you y'all, and it's okay if you mess up a little bit. I mean, I had to try about 5 times until I could get this right. So, no judgment in the comments, please. Bobby World, wake up and make up and play dumb, pretending that I need a boy. Gonna treat me like a toy. I don't want to look at his real face, fancy feet, diamond rings. I don't want to be the woman for playing on the streets. This girl don't need a key. Sorry, guys. Just gonna rule the world. That is what I wanna be. Because I wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still or play. You get up on your not too far dream of pinky and fancies and trophy world. No, I'm never gonna be. Cause I don't wanna be. No, I don't wanna sit still or pretty. Yeah, you guys, I think I've already messed up on this. That's okay. I mean, sometimes you can mess up on the very bottom. And as you go, it can actually look really perfect. So, she did right in her life. I never meant to do the stars, cause that's not what a lady is for. And the only thing I'm always gonna give a girl for free is captivity. And I might love me some vanilla, but I'm not that sugar sweet. Call me HGFC. I don't know what you've been told. I wanna be, no, I don't wanna sit still or pretty. You get off on your 9-to-5 dream of picking fences and trophy wild. No, I'm never gonna be, cause I don't wanna be, no, I don't wanna sit still or pretty.
eat. You know I'm a pretty girl, up in a pretty world, but they say pretty hurts, and I don't wanna sit still. I'm a pretty girl, up in a pretty world, but no, I won't sit still.
And you guys could always do one color. Like, you don't have to do two. You can always do, like, just one color. But just know, if you do only one color, you're gonna need 50 of that.
Starts with the coffee, hands with the wine, so everything red. So she's never on time for anything. She gets that come get me look in her eyes. Well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Place for the food your pets love, and for all the brands you know. If you're 65 or older, even if you're healthy.
Guys, just now realizing, that I had this the entire time. Oh, I'm gonna use it though. Yeah, honestly, I don't even know why people are still watching this channel. I'm so stupid. So, I don't know if people have been wanting YouTube videos or not, but comment, please. Please comment down below and tell me if you like my videos, if you want me to make more, or if you're just like, I don't really like them, but I still watch them. Like, that won't hurt my feelings, but if you guys say, like, she's so ugly or she's horrible at that kind of stuff, guys, I have one sibling and he's older than me and he doesn't like to go outside. This is technically what I do for a living. Practically what I do for a living. Because I don't have friends that can come over. Like, they're either busy or their mom and they hate me because I have ADHD. But I don't care about their parents. All I care about is having them, those friends. So please tell me if you like these videos or not. Can you guys still see? I don't know what this song is.
Easy.
Yeah, it's too rocky. It's too rocky. Like, can you guys turn on the music? I have an idea. Do you guys like Billie Eilish? I feel like turning more Billie Eilish. But, you know, I'll shut up while we listen to her. Finished product. So now I'm gonna teach you guys how to take it off because sometimes it could be just a little hard for them. So yeah. Okay. So let me actually zoom in this time. Okay. So what you want to do to take it off, actually, is so you grab one side. I'm actually going to use my tweezers for this. You guys can use whatever you're using. So
Grab it, swing it over, put it on a finger like this. I'm just swinging it so you guys can see it. You don't have to turn it up like that. Then what you want to do is grab the other side, the tweezers, and lift it up. Do not put that other one on it like that. Okay? So one side's on the tweezers and the other's on that. So first I'm going to show you guys how to put it on like some kind of book bag, or put it on like that. You do not actually need a keychain thing. You can do like one of those things. Hang on, I'll show you. Grab it. It's just right here. Hi. You actually don't need one like this, or like the other ones. You can actually just connect it from this, but what do you want to be like? Yeah, let me go get it. You will need like one random thing, like one random band. If it's like curled like that, then what you want to do is kind of stretch it out like that so that it gets like stretched out. I think that's good. Good enough. Anyways, so I have one half of my on one finger and the other half on the other. Okay. So what I want to do is you want to take it off of one finger. Watch very closely. And both sides are on it like that, right? On one finger. Just one. Okay. Once it's on all one finger, you take your extra band. Just give me one minute, guys. You take your extra band, and you just... Let me actually zoom on this. Just like that. And I'm actually going to use my lunchbox for this. You guys can use anything, really, anything. Okay, so you can connect it to a zipper or like the handle. You can connect it to a book bag too. Okay. Might as well zoom in on this. This video is almost an hour long. Alright. What you want to do, that's horrible lighting. I'm going to zoom back out. You guys can always take screenshots. You can always take screenshots. Okay, what you want to do is you want to switch to your right hand, or the hand you write with, and put it on your pointer finger. This won't happen to you, it's just I have very long nails. That happens. This happens to me all the time. Anyways, on your pointer finger and your thumb. Thumbs up film. That's what I call it. And what you want to do with your pointer finger one is you want to grab the zipper. And guys.
anyways. What you want to do with the wand that you have your pointer finger on, you want to take it with your left hand and grab it like this. Keep that one on your thumb though, okay? What you want to do is you want to very carefully, but try not to drop it, slide it through. Okay. Slide it through with your left hand. Hang on, guys. It's kind of hard. Okay. Slide it through. Sometimes you can use tweezers for this. Like to, you know, grab it. Like this. Like you push it through. Then you take your tweezers, grab it, pull it through. Then you put your finger in it just like that. And then this I'm gonna have to zoom in on because it is like gonna be very hard to see for you. Right. So, there's a lot of fingers in the way, but I'm just switching hands. You take your worked hard and you loop it through, and you just go zoop, and then you do that same to the other one. Then there you go, connected, just like that. And there you go, you have a beautiful braid connected onto your lunchbox or book bag or purse or whatever you connected it to. Easy. Now if you guys want like a separate tutorial video of how to do it, I will do that. And if you don't want to do that, just let me snip it. It does not call like snipping this, it's just snipping the orange off, so I can show you guys how to connect it, but you're pretty sure you guys know how, but I'm still gonna teach you. Bye bye. Back. Got the scissors. Alrighty. Here's how you cut it off. Be very careful and stretch it out. Don't stretch it out too far because you don't want it to do that. Okay. Very, very carefully. Just, I can do it. I'm scared. Okay, snip. Okay, it's a close one. It kind of will leave that on there, but you can just pick it off. Well, that's for me. Okay, I look so big and chunky. Anyways, so you just bring it back to the fingers. Let's zoom out so you guys can literally see. So back to the fingers, two fingers. Again, bring it over. Okay, but while it's on a finger, turn to the bottom. and it should be like this bottom. Like, if you let go, it should come apart from the bottom. You want to put it on your thumb and point your finger again, like that. And grab your thing. And just, you know. Okay. Like that. For this part, let me zoom in because I actually do have to do these. For this part, really, all you do is you grab it. Like that. And there you go. You guys got it. And they go really easy. Well, for me. So, you guys, I would just keep practicing. And you will get better as you go. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.